G'day YouTube, Mr. Glee right here. We are on the ground in Sao Paulo's Congonhas Airport in Brazil. We'll be flying down to Rio de Janeiro's Santos Dumont Airport, one of the shortest runways that you'll ever put a 737 on. They'll be flying as airline Gol 1014. Log in, of course, as GLO, because that's the way things happen down there. Here's our flight plan, SBSB down to SBRJ. Carrying 148 passengers, about 2,000 kilograms of bags. Zero fuel weight today is 56.23, and fuel on board will be about 5,000 kilograms, 5 tons. We are sitting on gate number 6. That one right there. Let's jump on in. So, haven't seen this setup for a while, have we? Go ahead and turn that stuff on there. Don't need that on. Let's run the tests. Light test. Pretty, like a Christmas tree. Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. Got the FSUAP set up wrong. It'll be that, and that, and that. Cool. Okay then, let's grab the position. It's coming off GPS number 1. We are SBSB. Going from there to SBRJ. Go on flight 1014. Dorlu, D-O-R-L-U. UZ-37. Do rep. And that's everything. Activate. Your fuel weight today, 56.2. Reserves. Final reserve is 1.1. And ultimate is 0.4, so I've got 1.5. And another two from continuous, 5, 6, 7. 1.7. Cost index is going to be 80. And the flight level, I believe it's filed in 250. Don't believe we've got any ATIS up. They do. 127.65 as
ILF VOU or localizer V runway 17 right, departure runway 17 right, advise on initial contact. You have information, Charlie. Encantas Airport 8 is information, Charlie. 14000 land 160 at 13. 600 Kennard. 900 Roten. Temperature 15. 2.13. QNH1024. SBSP arrival ILF VOU or localizer V runway 17 right, departure runway 17 right, advise on initial contact. You have information, Charlie. Encantas Airport 8 is information, Charlie.
Okay, it's info Charlie, runway 17 right. Closed down, cloud is down at 900 feet. Temperature's 15, QNH 1024. Got 1023 set. Pop to that one. That's all done. Ding. Tower 127.15. 7 minutes. Pop on the APU. Some air conditioning down here. It's only 15 outside, not too bad. Topology is 250. If you start up, no goes in. Gets 10:14. Hope my power's okay. Had a thunderstorm roll through just earlier, and I just saw the lights flicker a bit. That's not cool. Go ahead and grab ourselves clearance. Yeah, I just heard thunder. Going to be that runway, I do believe, 17. Let's put in the cruise wind as well. We have it. Also use it. Maybe we don't have it. All right, never mind that. Apparently our weather is none. Should be online. Make much of a difference. Come on, Condos Tower, girl 1014 requesting clearance to South Ostermont. Don't really speak very well here. Tower controller is thinking that he can hear us, but he thinks that he can type to us and not reply at all. Anyway, once tower's over, we can go up to one of the approaches. Suspect we'll go on 1349. Tower, goal 1014 requesting clearance. Yep. Now you can only type English, can't actually speak it. Right. It's the Pukradere. Yeah. Pukra 2 Alpha. Dolu, isn't it? From Dolu. Okay. Here it is, Dolu. Set that in, we've got the takeoff then 143 set. So we've got the departure route as top altitude. So at or below 6,000, oh yeah. Mosera, below 6. Will we be flaps 5 or will we be flaps 10 for takeoff today? I think it'll be flaps 10, won't it? Good stuff. Okay, let's close those doors up.
Class is going to class here. 1404 Torre São Paulo.
Gotta kind of know Portuguese to fly in this country, unfortunately. Hopefully we'll get some English control from the radar controller. I reckon if we set up the entire flight to be on our own, so that we know where we're going and all that kind of thing, might have a chance. That was accidentally a pretty interesting shot.
Torre São Paulo, voo 2194. Voo 2194, Torre São Paulo. Torre 2194 pede autorização para pushback acionamento de motores. Voo 2194 está autorizado push acionamento, acionamento de motores. Torre 2194, não está feliz. O voo 1004, para formação de plano de voo, chame o controle de São Paulo, 1349, após retornar na Torre de São Paulo.
Torre 1194 informará a condução de táxi. Torre São Paulo, poderia informar o QNH para o 2194?
2194, aciona a justa 1023.
Quero ver aqui.
1023 ou 1022.
AP set. And we can disconnect all that stuff.
1023. 1023.
1023, copiou o gol 2194.
Glide slow. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain, terrain. Pull up.
TCAS test pass.
One of the easier things about flying in Brazil at the time that I normally fly is that there's no interrupt control to sit there and go, we'll need to derp out some English through text. Give me 20 minutes. Need to look, Google up some words here. Go to Google Translate. Copy and paste. Iglesia, somente o texto. Plano de voo passe. SBRJ en Irlanda, Squadre, Guilingo, Estancia para. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. So it's on the main VATSIM page. Should be able to throw out at least a text appearance in English in less than 20 minutes. It's not exactly enormously busy. There's nothing happening on the radio. And since I've logged in 10 minutes ago, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 transmissions on the text. What's he doing? Ah, I know what he's doing. He's logged off. Is he coming back? Is he giving up? Who knows? It's 39 minutes into his event, so he should be on for another 3.5 hours. There he is, he's back.
Isso aqui, o 2194, né?
Gol 2194, copia a torre em Congonha.
O 2194 estava com uma comunicação. Autorizado, tá? Então, por isso que era da 197 direita. Mas é o estava na barra, o gol 2194.
Gol 2194, autorizado, tá? Via Maire Eco, chamar no ponto de espera da 17 direita.
Bom, 10-04, eu de São Paulo.
14.
And how's 10? Des 14.
Gol 2194 no ponto da espera da 17 direita.
2194, estou autorizado a linha decolar, pista no 7 direita, dentro 14039, ajuste 1023, após decolar, já contratar o controle de São Paulo, 1349. Reforça a fase do solo, 2194.
Autorizado decolagem da 17 direita, após a decolagem reportar saída de solo e contactar a frequência 124 decimal 90.
134, 134 decimal 90.
134 decimal 90, gol 2194.
Correto.
Not listen to other frequencies, see what's happening up there.
O 1-0-4 tem em cota de voz Torre Congonhas? Gol 2194, decolado aos 47 da hora, chegando agora contra São Paulo, um bom gol.
Gol 2194, fora de solo.
2194, passagem agora contra São Paulo, com 3-4, décimo lado, zero.
2194, contato para 134, decimal 90, desde já agradeço, obrigado.
That guy can speak English, so we at least have that to look forward to. At center. And how the old approaches turn 134.9.
Gol 10, 14, gol de São Paulo.
Controle São Paulo, gol 2-1 nas 4.
Gol 2194, está sob vetoração para conseguir atingir o nível de voo 270. Mantenha presente proa, repórter cruzando o nível de voo 170. Mantenha proa, repórter cruzando 170.
Controle São Paulo, gol 2194, reportará quando estiver atingindo o nível de voo 170. 2194.
Air Canada 90, complete pursuit with São Paulo final. 119.60. 119.60. Have a good landing.
Sorry. Is that 5P or SP?
Air Canada Heavy, thank you for your help. Air Canada 90 Heavy. Controle São Paulo, gol 2194. Terei que me ausentar durante os 5 minutos de WC, ok?
Sente, livre, tá livre. Mantenha a proa 250 em ascensão nível de voo na 70.
Positivo. Assim que retornar, faço contato ao controle.
Take the score. 1-0, 1-4. 6-1. I would make a passenger announcement, but nobody knows any English apparently, so what's the point? 3724. Okay, score code 3724, QNH is 1014, maybe, probably not, 1023, I don't know where 1014 came from, just a random number. Ready to push, 1024. Here on the bus, we'll need to turn on the pumps. Okay. We're getting some text progress here. Next, push back. Nose to the right. It's Dennis, captain speaking from the flight deck. We're preparing for our departure down to Rio de Janeiro today. Happy to enjoy the flight today. Flight time approximately 35 minutes. I'll be joined by YouTube. Myself, captain, is Trevor Hunter. Thanks for flying with us on Gull Airlines. Hope you do enjoy the English service. And we'll be departing shortly. Captain crew, please man the craft. Ground. In the ground, we are ready for push.
Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Cabin crew, I'm Dulce Custer. Packs coming up. And we'll start. Yeah, start the right side. And two, set the run. Rubs in helicopters for some reason.
Set parking brakes.
Parking brakes set. Starting number one.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass bin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Okay, we're clear. Good starter. Clock's on, and we'll take flap 10. Taxi, on shorts. Okay, we're clear for taxi. Let's run a check. Okay, config checked, flap 15. Recall check, flight controls. Course clear. Flight controls are clear. Flaps are set, and the stabilizer should be 4.75. Way up. There we go. Take a briefing, not quite done. Cabin secure. That's up to the line. Okay, the takeoff briefing is... Yep, via the departure and I've got 6,000 already set. We've only got a 1,900 meter long runway. We're using 10 degree D rate, which gives us 98.9. We're ready to move. What's below the line? Yep, MCB, all that kind of thing. Parking brake is released, let's roll. Here it is, November the 2nd. Okay, cool. Stay on the inners. Cabin crew, please take your seats for departure. This is a great airport, rather trippy. So I've got this whole section up here. And down there's this massive plateau. That's a... I think that is... Point. Here's a massive hill, billboard, more hill. Yeah. What an amazing airport. Anyway, all report ready. Holding and ready, runway 17 right. Right. 34.9 is set. Cool, we are cleared for takeoff, runway 17 right. Gives us winds 140 at 15, altimeter 1023. So the lights go on, clock goes on, and we follow the yellow brick line. Take as much of the runway as I can get, because it's pretty short. Someone's been slewing. Let's go. 50%. take her first. S3 is alive. Foster.
V1. V2.
Positive right, gear up.
How do I do, sir? 130.
Good, English.
Okay, 130, Sierra Charlie, 29.
So, Paolo, goal 1014 at 6,000. Lap 2.
Confirm I crash your call, São Paulo, Burge.
Goal 1014, 10:14.
É, controle São Paulo 2194 no retorno.
1014, radar contact from departure and climb flight level 250, Pukira 2 Alpha.
Climb flight level 250, call 1014. Let's get altitude intervene, 240. Set. Flaps up.
8191, São Paulo approach final, frequency 119.60, good flight.
I think they tried the Portuguese on me.
195
for Chai
8191. Roger, 119.60.
Upstake of checks. 119.60.
Air conditioning and pressurization. Is set. Start switching.
Change, confirm the DC that you consegue.
Power off.
Aliás, confirm the velocidade que consegue.
One gear up, no lights. Auto brake is off, flaps are up, no lights. And altimeter. That's our flight level.
Gente, reduza para 250 na ideal, para precisar descer inicialmente ao nível de voo 1980.
Gente, descida 209, descendo para 1980, 1077.
Vamos matar o São Paulo, gol no quarto do meio teste, estamos precisando do prazo, 207.
Gente, 1467, acena identificação, desce inicialmente ao nível de voo 1980.
Vai
ser na
identificação
descendo 180. Gente, 1417, tráfego que o precede durante a descida, é um Airbus 320, está na sua presente 12 horas, afastado 25 milhas, está cruzando 1980.
Look ahead. Another one. Two. Two Alpha. The V-Rip. Yeah.
O Chanel 6061 desça ao 130.
Aproximação São Paulo, gol 2194 de volta.
Sente o 2194, ainda está sob vetoração devido a tráfego na terminal, aguarde.
That's 10,000. T-belts on the wall.
Reportará quando atingir o nível 1 no 70.
Normal lights.
O gol 1014 sobre Turn you right heading 130, right 130, vectors.
Up we go.
Rio approach, say right
2675. O voo na 077, controle de São Paulo.
Prossiga na 077.
O voo na 077, devido à solicitação do São Paulo final, vai descer o nível de voo no 50, reduza a velocidade para 200 nós. Prossiga
50, 200 nós, apresente 077. Informo que não vai cumprir as
restrições
devido
à restrição. Gente, está sob vetoração, é uma coordenação ainda com o controle de São Paulo final, desce para o 150, reduza para o 2009. Agora
50, 2009.
Controle de São Paulo, gol 2294, atingiu 170.
Gente, o 2194, mantém o nível de voo 170, curva à direita, proa 350, direita proa 350.
Rio approach, good afternoon, name is 171 on gate 8, airport.
Roger, Foxtrot, November Echo 171, call rear approach, frequency 119.0, have a good flight. Ocean Air 6061, chame São Paulo final na frequência 119.60, bom voo. 1014, call Curitiba Center, frequency 126.75, have a good flight.
126, Russell 75, Carl 1014. 2675. There it is. Good to center, goal 1014, climbing the flight level 200.
Report aircraft to call Curitiba Center, please.
As goal 1014, passing flight level 205.
1014, Curitiba Center, climbing flight level 250. Report stabilized, 1014.
5250, goal 1014. Not standard, aren't we? ERD. Arriving with 3.2. Good stuff. Let's look at our charts. Ah, close one on that end. Great. Fine.
Center, good afternoon. Following Spring Niner, climbing through Palermo 220 to Palermo 340.
Full stop.
Spring Niner, climbing Palermo 340, report to sunrise.
Not lucky because it's the wrong one.
Identifying to Palermo 340, following Spring Niner.
There we go. So coming in from Villarrap, we need to cross to RJ019 between 11 and 8. That's done. Up that to Ugrad at 7. And Gillet above 6. From Gillet, live one of the arrivals. Probably won't be that one. I heard 1,000 feet call. 500 again. Two zeros.
1014 to Chiba Center.
1014, my setting to Gaza.
Float 014, goodbye. Ugrad 2 Alpha, inspect the runway 20 left and not the Yankee.
The Ugrad 2 Alpha arrival, runway 20 on that, go 1014. Nope, that's right. That's cool. In fact, you might even want to slow that down more. Whiskey 20 left.
Whiskey 881 for the Cuba Center. Do you copy, sir?
Cuba Center, good day. Vostok 881, Radio 5x5. We're ready to copy ATC clearance.
Wasaki 881, pipeline receive, stand by for copy 881.
Sorry, repeat please. What's located one?
Flight plan receive, stand by for copy, which is 821.
Request clearance to São Paulo, Vostok 881.
Okay, our approach will be with maximum speed brake.
Vostok 881, roger.
Flaps 40.
1014. View approach 119, small 00. Have a nice land. 1014.
QNH 1014 and on approach 119.0, goal 1014. 119.0. Get 19 there. Should have got the ATIS as well, which was on. Don't have it. Okay. It's 20,000. Seatbelts are on.
Both
Alpha Charlie and Ponta Vitical to Pitch Bottle. We're down on our Sigma Vitical Dorner, Alpha Charlie.
Rio approach, goal 1014, descending out of flight level 180.
Goal 1014, we have approached as we get to the field, level to Rio. Wait a constant savage by level 184, I sense. We can maintain 7,000 and report over regret.
Descend 7,000, report regret, goal 1014.
1014, expect our nav, Yankee, for when we choose to land for view.
And a Vicky 2-0 left, goal 1014. Yankee. Wider than the other one. That's not bad. Okay, there are no minimums. 700 is a circle of land, which we'll set. Barrow. $700 is set. no ILS style or anything like that to worry about, so I think we're pretty well done. Let's run the brief. Just a couple thousand feet to go. Right, out of Gillett, tracking down there. We have a few altitude points, so we crossed the 31 at 35,000, at 3,500, sorry, on the way down to 1,800, and then it becomes visual very soon thereafter. We'll be descending via the 3-degree glide path from RJ107 down to the minimums, which is the 700. It's all manual landing. After that, we make a visual approach with right-hand turn, vacating to the right.
5, táxi via Juliet, Alfa, até o ponto de espera da pista 20 esquerda, altímetro no 09. Autorizar táxi até o ponto de espera da pista esquerda, via Juliet, altímetro no 09, já foi mal.
SBRJ doesn't have one. We do SBGR though. Maybe. Which one's which? So 127.8. Start looking for the audio panel where the MD-88 one was. Oh, sorry. That's not picking up anyway. Information delta down there. Call at your grid. Apparently the cloud goes all the way down to 900 scattered, so we'll need a bit of a tough one. Hopefully we get visual from earlier than that. It's like a few clouds, 900.
Approach, flight right 101,
7,000 meter visibility.
Oh, now 171 is your approach. Last intention, push back and start. Tail south, report. Okay.
Getting worse. So, what time is that? 0818.
Can you repeat for 2121?
Confirm.
2 hours. So in 2 hours' time, that visibility comes back to 4,000 visibility in the bright VR.
Before
screen
ready to check.
Here, propulsion status.
South, here. Greatest day down the rear.
Contact ready. Thank you. Fairest
7 o'clock, the maintain safety
Oh, I'm not having a possibility. Can I make
another set on that thing, please? Capricorn, please be seated for landing.
There we have to be good. Vault 1014, your approach.
Oh, 1014, go ahead.
1014, you can maintain 6,000. Altimeter 1019, report passing shipping to Waymo.
Down to 6,000, QNH 1019, and report at Gillett's goal 1019. 4. 1019, you say.
There's no 10-19
is set. Yeah, kids are getting that we're English only. Pretty sure I heard, was it? Uno des Cotorazzi, which is our call sign. Uno des Cotorazzi is us. I'm sure I'm butchering that pronunciation pretty badly. Is it 1014 or 1014? I don't know. One of them.
Copy,
1014,
you're
approaching. Speed changes. Yes, there are. Kilovat. 216. Gotta love those mountains.
41014, clear to descend to 2,000 feet. Clear to turn out Yankee Bravo HQ left report airport in sight.
Descend 2,000 feet and the IDA approach runway 20 left. Will have report in sight, goal 1014. And we will take flaps 1.
Roger, in goal 1014, be aware of cloud, Canon cloud at 1,080.
Yeah, with the clouds, goal 1014. Flaps 5. Speed check, holding up flap 2.
Controle Rio, Papa Tango Golf Alpha Charlie, passando sobre o fixo Tibro, estima na shopping 10 minutos, mantendo 6 mil pés.
Still having 5 knots off, can you take 5?
Golf Alpha Charlie, interceptando o fixo Tibro a 6 mil pés, estima na shopping 10 minutos.
Golf Alpha Charlie, ciente, reforça na vertical do fixo Orna.
Cuidado na vertical do fixo Orna, Golf Alpha Charlie.
Okay, low 210 now, flaps 5. Flap 5 set. Kevin is seated, checklist, pressurization should be zero. Nah, not that one. Zero is set. And guys, not required. Approach briefing has been done. Altitude's instruments are set. Approach aids are not required and standby AEI is set. Grab those continuous ignitions.
We have 7 kilometers of visibility and local traffic 1,700 feet. Let me know if you want to diverge.
Go 1014, I will give it one crack. Stay there, okay.
1014, take care, we'll be approaching.
I will continue as planned for now, and if we do go around, we'll let you know.
2,500.
Okay,
okay, it's apparently going to be a tough run. Let's get everything ready now. Gear down. IFR under visual. Well, IMC in a visual procedure. Great. About 15. Visibility is going to be horrendous. There's the 2000s. Just go. down with it. Is that rain? Nope, it's not rain, it's just cloud. Flap 25.
Radio back to you, Ferret 171.
I'll take it all actually.
Flap 40. Alpha,
speed 147. Bridges are in sight.
Highway 20 left.
I got it. Will we? Will we call it? Yes, I can see the runway. Gold 1014 is visual.
1014
again, please. 1014 is visual. Runway in sight.
1014 confirm has runway
in sight.
Can you copy?
Gold 1014 affirm. Runway in sight.
1014, 1 8 2 3 1 0 left,
clear to land, goal 1014. Keep it going as well as we can. Want to turn in, but we don't want to turn in too early. Also not too late.
Approaching minimums.
Yeah, we'll continue.
Minimums.
Considering. So 35, a bit more, So it's a little late. Seamless.
500.
Let's get back in aggressively.
Sink rate.
Correcting.
I wish I'd go by something he's not hit to.
Yeah.
You know, I said, single stage, you contact Fort Woody, São Paulo, and all those things, plus this one on the table.
100.
Don't follow me, clap this one on the other, and please not get to use what happened.
That's it, not just keep that side of the road.
Confirm, but that's it, not get to
use.
60 knots, man, you're right.
Don't move in, please, for that.
Thanks, I have one now.
Golf Alpha Charlie, prepare a chegada em só 1 grau para o trem que vem aqui.
Controle Alpha Charlie, não copiou a mensagem, senhor.
Golf Alpha Charlie, prepare a chegada em só 1 grau com transição em Bukiki para Guarulhos, pista 09 da direita.
Cliente, prepara a chegada e o solo no Bravo. Salvo o Kikio, Charlie.
Approach, Barrett 171, holding for runway 2, see you.
Barrett 171, Roger, light of the wing, runway 20 left, light of the wing.
Call 1014, I got
it. Now we said people for that, for the São Paulo, now we said it's one of them. Now it's one of
them. São Paulo, I'm going to say it's one of them. So that's it. And then
171, did you copy? Line up the wing from the 2 to the left.
Yeah, it's on the left. All good.
171, repeat the permission, please.
171, standby. Call 101 full, confirm vacated runway.
Call 101 full has vacated.
Roger, 101 full, get back to my unit to the ramp. Good afternoon, sir. Thank you for flying to Rio de Janeiro. See you next time. Bye bye.
Jump to the ramp. Call 101 full. Thank you.
And walk on standby mode. Call 101 full, please.
So what was that about, thanks.
Canary 171, winds at 180 degrees, 120 knots, good to take off on the 2-0 left, report passing and stop. Wait.
Here to take off, flight red 171, and then to the Golagre, flight direct to stop. Here, please.
Affirm, and report passing and stop.
Okay, report over in stop. Flight 171, thank you.
Golf Alpha Charlie, atrás do frequência federal, controle de São Paulo, na 134-790, aguarde autorização para alternar.
Cliente, o Golf Alpha Charlie.
Taxi light is off.
Atenção às aeronaves conectadas na frequência da PMA do Rio de Janeiro. O Rio de Janeiro irá se ausentar a partir da 171. Deixe to all aircraft in the real approach frequency. The real approach will be disconnecting at 17002. And for that 171, stop on time.
Motami, direct 171.
Thanks.
Parking brake. Yes, sir. Sometimes you get a frame. Or two. Forty-9 minutes on the clock. Cabin crew, disarm doors, cross track. Tune the frequency there.
Plan 171, radio contact after departure. Couldn't maintain for level 380. Report level.
Alrighty, so there we are. Gull Airlines, Boeing 737, on the shortest runway that these airplanes operate off. Let's take a look at that chart. We have a runway, which is 4,300 feet long. That's 1,320 meters. Boeing 737-800. I believe they're putting maxes down here too. Anyway, I've been Mr. Glaber. This has been Rio de Janeiro. Hope you enjoyed the flight. Catch you next time. Persuasion for dancing, for romancing.